And we are watching two disturbances right now, one that could potentially affect us pretty soon.
That's right. Yeah, we're going to talk much more about that one coming up in about 20 minutes. Right now, we have still that very serious situation going on with what is now Tropical Storm Harvey. You see here that center of circulation still hanging around Victoria. It still has not really moved much since landfall. Now the fire hose, if you will, at least sparing Houston, but nonetheless, now dumping very, very heavy rain, several inches of rain per hour just towards the east of Houston. You see that heaviest rain just east of Galveston to the west of Lake Charles as we continue to tap right in to the Gulf of Mexico. So that very serious and dire situation unfortunately continues for the folks in Texas and western Louisiana. In Roanoke, obviously things much quieter. Temperature is back in the middle 60s. Look at that dew point back in the lower 50s. It is nice and comfy. We are going to be downright cool over the next couple of days. Definitely not end of August like by any means. You can thank the clouds for that later this afternoon. Looking towards 12, 1 o'clock, notice we have those extra clouds in play. We're going to stay locked in the clouds today. A stray shower is possible late tonight. Most of us are dry. We're dry throughout the afternoon. Here's what I'm talking about. Towards 9 o'clock, a stray shower or two trying to sneak in. And as Jenna mentioned, this is from entity number two. This is what could be Tropical Storm Irma later on this afternoon. You notice again overnight, we're starting to get some of that tropical moisture sliding in from the south and east. And we will pinpoint that track for Irma again coming up in about 30 minutes. In terms of the amount of rain, really anywhere from a quarter of an inch to a half of an inch across the area as we tap into some of that tropical moisture as Irma skirts the eastern seaboard. For this afternoon, we are mainly cloudy. Temperatures back to the low to middle 70s. Tonight, that rain starts to develop. Overnight lows getting back mainly into the lower 60s. Over the next several days, we're going to keep things unsettled. Again, that rain coming in Tuesday, courtesy of right now, potential tropical cyclone 10 is what the distinction is from the National Hurricane Center. Regardless, we have some rain coming in our direction. Chance for a few showers to continue into Wednesday. Thursday and Friday, we'll try to get some sunshine back. And then we could tap into some of the remnants. Should be much, much weaker and much drier of Harvey on Saturday and Sunday, guys.
Thank goodness for that. Yes. What Texas is going through is just unimaginable.
Unbelievable.
Up to 50 inches of rain a possibility for some areas in and around Houston.
Yeah, quite possibly the worst flood disaster in the country's history from a lot of experts and hydrologists and stuff that I'm hearing. It's insane.
Yes, it is.
Yeah. Jonathan.